woke up Christmas morning as excited as can be. I wanted to see what Santa Claus left beneath my Christmas tree. There were no presents there, at least none that I could see. And I said to myself, well, how in the world can this be? You know, I've been such a good boy this whole year long. There must be some mistake here. There must be something wrong. I call up my woman. I said, baby, listen to me. Santa didn't leave no presents beneath my Christmas tree. She said, what did you expect with the way that you behave? Oh, he's cheating and lying, treating me just like your slave. You got what you deserve, clear as anyone can see. You've been a no good rascal, so don't ask for pity from me. I said, I'm sorry, baby, I didn't mean to be unkind. I thought you and me, I thought we were getting along just fine. She said, you must be kidding, I can't take you anymore. Besides, Santa bought me a new man, and he lives right next door. I said, don't leave me, baby, but she hung up anyway. She left me all alone with the blues on Christmas Day.